Thank you. I'd just like to say before we start off with the concert that to thank you all for coming here. And as you all know, it's a special benefit concert. We've got a good show lined up, I hope so, anyway. First part of the concert is going to be an Indian music section. You're going to hear a sitar and sarod duet. And as you realize, the indie music's a little bit more serious than our music, and I appreciate if you could, thank you. I appreciate if you could try and settle down and get into the indie music section. So let me introduce on sitar Ravi Shankar. And the master of sarod, Ustad Ali Akbar Khan, sarod. Sure you all know Robbie's tabla player, Alaraka. And this evening the drum instrument, the tambura, is being played by Kamala. So I hope you enjoy the concert, thank you.
Tambura. Friends, as George told you just now, they will be participating in the second part. The first part is going to be us playing for you on the Indian instruments, the Indian music. This is a type of music which needs a little concentrated listening. And I would request you to have little patience. I know you are very impatient to hear your favorite stars who will be in the second part. But we are trying to set the music to this special event, this historical program, which is just not a program as usual, but which has a message. And this is to just make you aware of a very serious situation that is happening. We are not trying to make any politics. We are artists. But through our music, we would like you to feel the agony and also the pain and lot of sad happenings in Bangladesh and also the refugees who have come to India. We'll play a dhun, which means an air or a melody, which is based on a folk tune of Bangladesh. And after that we'll play a gat, a fast gat in theme tal of 16 beats. Now, as usual, I would request you, my friends, to refrain or stop from smoking while the program is on. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you. If you appreciate the tuning so much, I hope you'll enjoy the playing more. Thank you.